so much for your safe house.
I wouldn't put my safe house in the open like that. It's hidden, but we've got to get past those things to get there. You see that red banner behind that building?
Yeah.
The hatch to my safe house is under it.
Okay, I'll take the lead. Stay low and keep behind me.
Right, but listen, I've seen these things before. Don't get near them while they're on fire.
What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of The Evil Within 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. Social media links are in the description below. And with that, let's play some Evil Within 2.
Finally woke up. About time. I could use a little help here. You know how to use a gun, right? Take that side. Keep shooting until they're dead or we run out of ammo.
What the hell is going on here?
We can talk later. Just focus on staying alive. Hey, give me a hand over here, would ya? You've done this before.
Too many times to count.
Grab some supplies while you can. I can hear more coming.
All right. But I'm getting some answers when this is all over.
Eat lead, ugly son of a bitch!
So bad yourself.
Check the back. I can hear more on the way.
That successfully not hit a single person.
Shit! They're everywhere!
Don't let them gang up on you!
Good advice there, guy. Called. She's a woman. God. Stomp. I've never seen a stomp move before.
Hey, what the hell is that noise?
Oh, shit. Watch out!
They just keep coming!
So will we.
Fuck, is that a...
Oh, what are these things?
Doesn't matter, just kill them.
think that's the last of them.
Think so?
Come on, we gotta keep moving. This way.
Dude, I'm getting some fucking supplies while we're in here.
Thanks. Don't know if I could have done that on my own. I'm Esmeralda Torres.
I'm...
Sebastian. I know.
You do?
It looks like we got him for now. We should make a move before more show up.
How did I wind up here? And who are you?
No time for 20 questions. My safe house isn't too far. We can talk on the way there. Come on. Take whatever you need inside. I'll be out here.
Follow Torres to the safe house. Alright, Torres. Let's go fucking go do it, baby.
Try to stay...
Union Nature Preserve. A whole new area
Quiet.
To explore.
There might be more of those things.
You can at least tell me how you know my name.
Kidman told me to keep an eye out for you.
Kidman.
She said she would try to get your help if the plan went to shit, and here you are, so...
Wait, I'm lost. What plan?
Getting Lily out of here, and then taking Mobius down for good. Wait a second.
What is it?
Shit.
Let me guess. The way back to your safe house?
There might be another way. Come on.
Wait, hold on. Your plan. Kim didn't say anything about that.
Yeah, well, I'm sure she wasn't able to debrief you on that in front of everybody. Over here! One of us has got a lift while the other one crawls through.
Got it. I'll just...
Get under!
Whoa, you all right? Let
me
help.
Get your ass through before I drop it on your head.
Okay, I've got it.
Thanks.
She said, okay. She's burnt too.
You
Why
need
is
a break
burnt?
After that, old man?
Come
she's
on.
She's sweaty or she's burnt?
I'm not that old. So you're telling me Kidman had a plan to take out Mobius all this time?
Actually, it was your wife's plan.
Wait, Myra? So that's why she's here. She's part of Mobius. This is ridiculous.
Gonna have to duck. Don't blow your back out.
This isn't the time, Torres.
You know, you should be proud of your wife. She's compelling. She recruited me for this plan.
I don't understand. Why would she join them?
She found out they had Lily, and knew the only way to take them down was from the inside. So she joined up and waited for the right moment.
All these years. That's where she was. Damn it. This is a lot to take in.
I'm sure it is, but let's not lose focus. We've got to get over this. Can you help me?
Yeah, of course. Ready? Hold on, I've got you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, you just gonna forget about me?
What? You thought I'd leave you hanging like that?
Damn, she's strong.
You're a part of the plan now.
Hey, I thought she got attacked by a zombie. That's like literally what I thought.
The plan. Right. Who else was involved in this little mutiny?
Just four of us. Me, Kidman, Myra, and Theodore.
Theodore? Father Theodore?
Father Theodore? I just call him Theodore Wallace. You know him?
We've met. But he doesn't want to save Lily. He wants her for himself. Tried to talk me into hunting down Myra, too. He's the one who screwed everything up. How is this whole thing supposed to go?
Once Myra and Theodore got Lily, Theodore and I were gonna get her out while Myra stayed behind to take care of Mobius. Kidman stayed outside to make sure we got out of STEM safely. Shit, it was supposed to be easy.
Nothing's ever easy.
Taking down an entire corporation? Yeah, that's not gonna be easy, dude. Bunch of fucking dummies.
Oh no.
Oh, what is it?
Shh. Shit. We got trouble. Look.
Zombies. Yes, it's smoke. I see it.
Quick, follow me.
So much for your safe house.
I wouldn't put my safe house in the open like that. Titan, but we've got to get past those things to get there. You see that red banner behind that building?
Yeah.
The hatch to my safe house is under it.
Okay, I'll take the lead. Stay low and keep behind me.
Right, but listen, I've seen these things before. Don't get near them while they're on fire.
Okay, cool. I guess it's the witches or the dicks. I guess he didn't see Torres. Okay, there's one more left. He's over here, really not doing that much. Not really doing that much anymore.
dead end. Sweet. Fire enemies, I like it. Okay. So not only do you have to be sneaky like normal, now you have to be sneaky any of the way, any of the time it correctly with the freaking flames. That guy's gonna be a boss later, the flame dude. You or something? Okay.
Well, that's one way to do it. I was maybe expecting a little bit more stealth.
Bro, we killed everybody with stealth, besides the two dudes that are in.
Excuse me. It's fuck you, Torres.
There's no place like home. But a safe house runs a close second. Listen, don't freak out at the amount of explosives I got in here. They're as safe as cookie dough. At least until I arm them.
Okay. She got a lot of C4.
So what are we gonna do about Theodore?
I don't know. He's insane. His hideout looks like an Inquisitor's dream home. I should be relieved that Myra has Lily instead of him, but...
What? Myra has Lily?
Yeah, but I'm not sure that's good news. She's changed. This place seems to have affected her. She's hiding, trying to protect Lily from Theodore. And he'll tear this place apart to find them. If I can stop him, maybe Myra will come to her senses and we can get Lily out of here.
Nope.
So the plan is to take out Theodore?
Yeah, but I have to find him first.
How are you gonna do that?
O'Neill helped me before. I'll call him, but I better give Kibben an update first.
Right. But be careful what you say over that thing. She's probably in the control room with that lizard hovering over her.
O'Neill.
Sebastian? Where have you been? Did you find Stefano?
He's dead.
I did more than that. I eliminated him.
Good. And Lily?
She slipped through my fingers again.
I'm sorry to hear that. Any leads?
The good news is that I've been in contact with Agent Torres. Her intel has been invaluable.
That is good news. So what's the bad news?
The bad news is there's someone more powerful than Stefano who wants to take this place over. And he needs Lily to do that. Torres told me you know him too. He's a real smooth talker.
Damn. I think I know who you're talking about. I'll send some stuff to your room. That might help. Keep me posted. You know I'm here for you.
I know. I trust you, Kidman. Okay. Time to get down to business. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Come in. Huh. Something's wrong. I gotta try and find him. You should stay here and get your explosives and weapons ready. I'll need your help once I locate Theodore. Is there a way into the Merrill from here?
Yeah, there's a Mobius computer in that room. It'll take you to exit 72.
Great. I'll call you when I'm ready. Hang tough, Torres.
Got it. Good luck, Sebastian.